Before the United States government invests in runway upgrades in Greenland, I'd like to be a little parochial and suggest that they might need to invest in runway upgrades in our U.S. Arctic, that would be Alaska, where we need not only the upgrades, we need the roads, and we have a marine highway system that is in desperate need of a little bit of support as well. So, not that we want to deny Greenland an opportunity to upgrade your runways. We do understand that they do need to be upgraded. I think the honest answer here is the concern that this administration has with China coming in and being that opportunity to be here to help. We will help finance your airport reconstruction projects, and we will develop relationships that way. I think that is viewed as threatening by the United States right now, and so if we can keep the Chinese out by suggesting that we might be there to help facilitate, okay. I think this is what you're dealing with.